Hello students, today we are going to do the problems of the essay paper. Today the October 1, today the essay 1 maths paper is already over. So in this paper, the first paper we are going to discuss today or do the problems of this first paper. So please guys, this is my Paytm number. Anyone want to contribute? If you like this video, 10 or 20 rupees, any your wish, you can forward to this number. Thank you. Start with the first bit. So here section 1, first bit. So first question is, if t is equal to x, x is the alphabet of the word Haritaharam, then find the cardinal number of t. So what is mean by cardinal or cardinal set? Cardinal set means the number of elements in the set. Number of elements in a set is a cardinal set. And number here he asking about cardinal number of t. See, so means how much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here the place of the t is 5. Cardinal number of t is 5 here answer. Our cardinal number of set is, we have to count all the alphabets and we have to give answer. Okay. So here cardinal number of set is how much? 12. So please count and put here. Okay. So second one, find the sum of and product of the zeros of the quadratic. So this quadratic polynomial, we have to find sum and product of the zeros. So sum of the zeros is how much here? So it will become 3x square. Second solution, 3x square minus 4x plus 7. So here sum of the zeros, sum of the zeros means how much? Sum of the zeros is minus b by a, and product of the zeros is, product of the zeros is c by a. So this one, ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, like this. Okay, here sum of the zeros is equal to minus b by a, na? So minus b means minus of, here minus 4 divided by a means 3, here c by 7 by 3. So what will be the answers here? So first, sum of the zeros is how much? 4 by 3, and product of the zeros is 7 by 3. So these are the answers of this second one. So third one here, the very important one. So it will come in annual exams also, like this question, this type of question. So we do like this. He is asking about using the Euclid's division algorithms to find the values of the Q and R here. So what is the question here? A is equal to, actually, so third question solution here, A is equal to BQ plus R, no? So we need to find what is the values here. So Q and R we have to find. So how we have to find, we will do. Okay, solution. So A is equal to how much here? We submit A value in this one, 107. Okay. So B in the place of B, how much? 13 into Q plus R. This is the equation. As usual, I submit the values in this problem. So here 107 is there, na? So which number with the multiply with this, it will become nearer to the 107? 13 8 ja. So 13 8 ja 104, plus how much we have to add? 3. So means here we will get answer when the Q and R numbers are here, rational numbers are we use and natural numbers we use, then we get the 107. Means Q is equal to how much here? 8. Means R means how much here? 3. These are the answers. Okay. So here fourth question is, prove that the pair of linear present in the equation, so 2x minus 3, 3y plus 5 is equal to 0, and 4x minus 6y is equal to 7 are inconsistent. We have to do this is as an inconsistent. Okay, so fourth problem solution here. So what is the inconsistence formula? A1 by A2 is equal to B1 by B2 is equal to C1, not equal to here, not equal to C1 by C2. This is the inconsistency. So we have to check it out. Okay. So here first one is A1, means this is A1, this is A2. Okay. This is C1. This is, this is A1, B1, C1. This is A2, B2, C2. Okay. A2, B2 and C2. So here what is the A1? 2 by, means A2 is how much? 4 is equal to. So B1 is equal to how much? Minus 3. And C1 is equal to minus 6 is equal to C1 by C2 is equal to how much? 5 by 7. So 2 1 ja, 2 2 ja. So 3 1 ja, 3 2 ja. So minus minus will get cancelled. 1 by 2 is equal to 1 by 2 is equal to 5 by 7. Here not equal to, that's why these are the inconsistent values. Okay, so now fifth one, very important, this one, this logarithm question will come surely in the annual exam. So please concentration on this logarithm exercise with 1.5, very important to the your examination. So we do solution here, fifth one. Okay, in this he given log of 2 power of 3 minus log of 64 plus 1 by 2 log of 16. So this is a question. Okay, so we have to form a single logarithm. So here three logarithms are there, logs are there, so we have to convert into three single logarithms. So here we can write it as log of 2 power of 3 divided by 64, we can write, because this is log of m into log of m minus n is equal to log of m by n. So this is a formula I told you in the my logarithm video. So we can watch their formulas, like log of m by n is equal to log of m minus log n. So this is a formula we can use here, so it will convert into this, like this. Okay, plus log of 16 power of 1 by 2, I am writing like this. So 1 by 2 here na, so it will goes up to this one and it will become power 16 power here. Okay, so here log of 2 power of 3 means how much, 8 by 64 here, plus this is log of we can write it as log of root 16, because 16 power of half means root. Okay, so 64, log of m plus log of n. So we can write it as log m into n. So 1 by 8 into, so root 16 value how much, 4. So 4 1 ja, 4 2 ja. So log 1 by 2 is the answer here. So this is the answer for this fifth question. Here sixth one solution here. So give one example for the a pair of intersecting lines. So he asking us give a some example pair of intersecting lines like this. So in intersecting point we can consider as O. This is a B. We can consider as this is C D. So this is an example for the intersecting of two lines. Okay. And seventh one solution here. So verify the whether x is equal to 3 is the zero of the polynomial of x square plus 2x minus 15. So we have to submit x value in the equation, means x square plus 2x minus 5. So in this we have to submit 3 value, 3 square plus 2 into 3 plus, sorry, here minus 15, this is a 15 here. So 3 square means how much, 9 plus 3 to 6 minus 15. So 15 minus 15 is equal to how much, it is equal to 0. So it is a 0 of the polynomial, x is equal to 3 is a 0 of the polynomial. This is the answer here. Here we do ninth one solution. Okay, first we do ninth one, after that we do eighth one solution. If p of x is equal to, what is mean, p of x is equal to 3x square minus 4x plus 7, we have to submit these two values in p of x. P of 1 by 2 is equal to 3 into 1 by 2 x square 1 by 2 square minus 4 into 1 by 2 plus 7. Here 3 into 1 by 4 it will become, minus here 4 by 2 plus 7. So LCM is 4, this is 3. So here 2 minus 8 plus 7, how much it will get, 4 7 ja 28. So 28 minus 8, 20 plus 3, 23 by 4. Whenever we submit 1 by 2 in the 3x square minus 4x plus 7, okay, we have to another thing, minus 2. Yes, it is minus 2 here. So p of minus 2 is equal to 3x square, means minus 2 whole square, minus 4 into minus 2 plus 7. Minus 2 whole square is equal to how much, 4. 4 3 ja 12, 4 2 ja 8 plus 7 is equal to how much, 27 is the answer here. This is p of minus 2. Okay, so we do eighth one solution here. Here, 8th question solution. So, GCD, we find GCD of the 78 and 445, he asking us. So, first we do, so GCD means greater common divisor, and we can call it as HCF also, highest common factor. So, here greatest common divisor, so it is highest common factor. So, first we do LCM of these two things, okay, 4, 55. Here 2, 30, 9 ja. Okay. 3, 1 ja, 3, 3 ja. So here 5, 9 ja, 45. 5, 1 ja, 5. 7, 13 ja. So these are the prime factors of this 78. 2 into 3 into 13. So here 455 is 5 into 7 into 13. So what is the highest common factor in both these? 13. So 13 is the answer here. Okay. So here we first do with the 11th one. After we do 10th one. So first one solution, 11th one solution here. The larger of two supplementary angles exceed the larger of two. Larger of two. So means larger is exceed the smaller by 28. So here solution. I think smaller as x. Okay. So what is mean? What is larger here? Larger is x plus 28. So what is mean? What is he saying? Supplementary angles means x plus 8 is equal to how much? 180. So how much it will become? 2x is equal to 2x plus 8 is equal to 28 is equal to 180. So here 28 will goes there. 2x is equal to 180 minus 28 is equal to 152. 2x is equal to x is equal to how much? 152 by 2. 2 1 ja, 2 7 ja, 14, 2 6 ja. So x is equal to how much? 76. And x plus 28 is equal to 76 plus 28. So this will become how much? So 8 plus 6, 14, 1, 9. Okay. How much it will become? 7 plus 10, 104. Here 10th one solution. So this is important every year in the annual exam. So prove that 3 minus root 2 or 3 plus root 2, 6 plus root 2 or root 5. So the question comes confirm. So please concentration on these things. I will explain in the real numbers chapter. I didn't do that in the video on this 1.1.2, 1.3. So I will do that those on videos on those also. So first in this prove that 3 minus 2 is irrational. So he asking us to prove 3 minus 2 is irrational. So 3 minus 2 is equal to, I think P by Q we let. Okay. P by Q is a rational number we let. Okay. So here minus 2 root 2 is equal to P by Q minus 3. So I will send 3 here and it will become minus. I will multiply with this total equation. It will become minus. I will multiply with the minus. It will become plus 2 plus root 2. And minus 3 will become plus 3. And minus P by Q it will become. So here this 3 and this p by q are rational number, we think that. So if we subtract these two numbers, it will become rational. Okay. Root 2 is rational whenever the two rational numbers are subtracted, so are differentiated. So means root 2 is a rational number. Root 2 is a rational. So but fact that what is the root 2 is? Root 2 is actually irrational. Okay, root 2 is a irrational. So that's why, so given question is here 3 minus root 2 is a irrational. So this is we have to prove. So some schools explain we take this one here and we have to squares on both sides. This is a large process, but here we have to take the question as a root 2 is equal to 3 minus something. We have to bring this one. So that's why I completed this here only. So some schools explain more than this. They say that squaring on both sides, other things. It is asked in the 2 marks only. That's why I did this much. So if asked in 4 marks, I will do in another way. So that's I will also tell in the my video class. Okay, whenever I do chapter 1. Here 13th one solution. So A minus B is equal to this much. And B minus A is equal to this much. And A intersection B is equal to this much. So here he asking draw the Venn diagram. And hence find the A union B. So we need to find A and B. So these are the Venn diagrams. Okay, sorry, I didn't got this neatly. A is equal to how much? 1, 5, 6. And B is equal to how much? 3, 4, 7. And A intersection B is equal to 0, 2. Okay, So here he asking us to find A union B. So A union B is equal to how much? 1, 2, first start with 0, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7. These are the A union B. Okay, A union B set. So 12th one here. So I did this 13th solution. Now 12th one is solution. So he asking, what he asking? A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12, and B is equal to, X is a factor of 12. X is a factor of 12. 12, what are the 12 factors? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12 is the factors of 12. So, but here we lost 5. So, there is no 5 in the B set. Means, there is no, 5 is an add factor of B. That's why the A set is a having 5 as a number. So, this means A not equal to B here. Because, the 5 is not in the set B. That's why it is a not. Okay. So, this is the answer for this. 2 marks it is enough to explain. Okay. Here, section 3. 14 bit B1. So, A is equal to what he is saying? X is a factor of 72. So, A set means factor of 72. 1, 2 is a factor of 72. And 3 is a factor of 72. And 4 is... And 6 is factor of 72. 7 is not 8. 8 9 is 72, 8. What is the 72 factors? So 8, 9, 12, 24, 36, and 72. These are the factors of the 72. And B, multiples of 4. So X is a multiple of 4 up below 41. So means 4, 8, how much will come? 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32. How much will come next one? 36. These are the numbers. Okay. First we have to write A minus B. A minus B means the common terms in this both term will eliminate, and remaining terms in the A so will prevail here. So means 1, 2, 3, 4 is in this one, and 6, 8 is also in this one, 9, 12 also in this one, 24, and 36 also 72. So this is the A minus B and B minus A. Here 24 also in the two sides, in the two sets. Okay, so here B minus A is equal to 4 will also go, and 8, 12, here 16 will not come, and 20 will not come, 24 will come, 24 goes, and 28 will not come, 32 goes, 32 will not also come, so it will goes. So what will the remain here? 16, 20, and 28, and 32. So mixture of this total is this A minus B union B minus A. So mixture of these all numbers. So this is the answer here. Here A1. So find LCM and GCD of 540 and 2592 by prime factorization. So first we find LCM. Okay, LCM we find of these two numbers, 540 and 2592. So okay, 540 is how much? We can the factors, prime factors, 2 into 2 into, we can write it as 3 into 2 to the 4, 4 3 ja 12, 12 3 ja 36, 36 3 ja 36 3 ja enta, how much? 36 ja 18, 3 ja 9, 188, 188 5 ja is equal to 540. So 2592 is equal to, so the factors will come 2 into here 5 2s and 3 into how much it will come here, and again 3 into 3. So this is I solved this problem in my notes and I will explaining you. So this only problem. So here the LCM of this one, LCM of these two numbers is, here we can make it as 12960. So the the common terms we take from this one, and we'll multiply, we will get LCM of 12960. Okay, GCD will come, how much it will become? 108 will become here. So So please take common factors from this and multiply those numbers. You will get 108, and here we will get 12960. So otherwise you do like this: 540 and 2592. So it will also give prime factorization. After that, 540 and 2592 commonly you do, so you will get LCM. So we will get answers also. Here 15th question is, A is equal to how much if log 75 by 16 minus 2 log 5 by 9 plus log 32 by 243. So here question is log 75 by how much 16 here minus 2 log 5 by 9 plus log of 32 by 243. This is the question here. So he asking us to find in the form of log p. So we have to find p value. So we can write it as this. We can write it as log of 75 by 16 divided by it will goes upside and it will become 25 by 81. 25 by 81. So this log we can write is log of. Okay. So this is all term plus log of 32 by 243. So why I wrote like this means here log of m by n formula is equal to log m minus log n here. Okay. So I write like this, that's why. So 25 1 ja, 25 3 ja here. So here we cross this one. We reciprocal this one. Log of 3 by 16 into 81 divided by 1. Okay. Plus log of 32 divided by 243 will remain here. So 3 into 81, how much it will become? Log of 243 divided by 16 plus log of 32 divided by 243 will come. So we this is a log m plus log n formula. So means log m into n, log of m into n means 243 divided by 16 into 32 divided by 243. 243, 243 will get cancelled. 16 1 ja, 16 2 ja. So answer is log 2. So he asking us to log p. So p is equal to here how much? 2. 2 is the answer. So if you do like this, you will get 4 marks here. 4 marks in the annual exam or your SA1 exam. So here from the above Venn diagram, find set A, set B and A union B, intersection B and number of A, number of B and number of A union B and number of A intersection B. So first we do set P of A. P is a set and we think that P is set of A is equal to, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So what are these numbers? 0, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. So this is not 6, this is 8. Means 8, 7. So this is a A set. Means after that P of B. So he asking us set P of B. So P of B means how much? 1, 2, 5, 9, 10. These are the 5 terms. Okay. P of A union B is equal to. So A union B is equal to how many are there? A union B is equal to the total these terms. So 1 and 2 and 3. Only 4 is not there. Other numbers are also there here. So 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 9 and 10. So including 0. So here will 0 will come. So A P of A intersection B. How many numbers are there? 2 and 5. 2 comma 5. So number of A. So how many in the terms in the A? The 4. Number of A is equal to 4 terms are there. What is those thing? Those numbers? 0, 3, 7, 8. So number of A. So 2, 5 also there. Means 6. Number of B. How many there? Number of B. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Number of B here. How much? 5 there. Number of A union B is equal to how much? A union B is equal to how much there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 are there. So number of A intersection B is equal to how many there? So 2 only. So these are the solution for this one. So here 16th solution. 3 pens and 4 notebooks together cost 110 and 7 pens cost and 5 notebooks cost 170. Find the cost of each pen and each notebooks. Here Let 3 pens plus 4 notebooks is equal to how much? 110. Here 7 pens plus 5 notebooks is equal to how much? 170. So we have to do cancellation method. We multiply with this 5 and we multiply with this 4. So 5 3 ja 15p plus 5 4 ja 20n is equal to 110. Sorry, 550. 4 7 ja 28p plus 4 5 ja 20n is equal to 17 4 ja 68. Okay, right. This minus, minus, minus. These two will get cancelled and this 13p will remain here. And this is 130 will remain here. Minus 130. Minus, minus will get cancelled and p is equal to 13 1 ja, 13 10 ja. So, p is equal to how much will get? 10. So, here 10 is the p value. Means pens. The cost of one pen is 10. Okay. So, we have to put this pen in first equation. 3 into 10 plus 40. 4n is equal to 110. Okay, so 310 ja 30. 4n is equal to 30 will goes that side. 10 minus here 30. It is equal to 80. And n is equal to 80 divided by how much? 4. 4 1 ja 420 ja. So n is equal to 20 is a notebook now. Notebook price. What is notebook price? So here 16th B1. So find the sum and the product of the zeros of the polynomial this one. So solution x square minus 3x minus 5. So we can't factorize this one. That's why we direct take as a sum of the zeros of the polynomial. Like how it will take so sum of product of sum of the zeros. 0 c is equal to minus b by a. So alpha plus beta is equal to, and alpha beta is equal to c by a. So product of zeros. Okay, so minus b by a means minus b minus of minus 3 divided by a means how much? 1. So here next one, c by a means minus 5 by a 1. So c by a means 1. Here this is 3, this is minus 5. So he asking us to using these values zeros write another quadratic polynomial. Another quadratic polynomial what will become? Ax square plus bx plus c. So a means how much? Here 1 only. So x square plus 3x minus 5 is equal to 0. So I think this, so it is not any anywhere in this textbook or question any other study material. So I will took this as a own. So I will give clarity on this question and in the next class or next annual exam time. So please guys, do share with this one. So 17 question is also there, that is also graphs. So two graphs, it will become tough to do with this instruments with me now. So I will take other instruments and will post the graph class especially for you. So to gain 4 marks, okay, in the next class up to annual exams I will do the better for you. So graphs, it will help you to do in the exams. So please do share this to your friends, and if you want to share any amount, so I provided in the front my number. So please contribute as you much think is worthy of class. Thank you students. Please subscribe to my channel and I will bring more and more questions to easy way to you. So thank you guys.